Yes, hello students, right? Just I want to make you updation. You have chosen a very valuable subjects under the humanity, right? What is humanity? Right? It's maybe a new concept. You have done finish your 10th standard and you have come up, and some may have taken commerce stream, some have taken science stream. Now you have taken the arts stream. Under the arts stream, humanity, right? Or humanity may come under arts, and it is a very scoring, right? Now, when we are interaction taking anything with the society, with the people, right? Humanity has a lot of value. Now, under this, we have taken sociology, very scoring subject, and where we will have the projects works. We'll give you the projects where you are going to work on it, and it will be very interesting. When you see the further books, you will get a lot of zeal on it. Then we have political science, and you are having history too, right? So these are all under the humanity related. Even economics is also there, geography is also there, but particularly we are talking of sociology, political science, and history. Okay? And this is all are interrelated somewhere. All are interrelated somewhere. Right? When we are talking of the sociology, okay, it is a study of the society, right? It's a study of society, interactions between the society, right? And when we are talking of the political science, it is related to the politics, when we learn about the politics, right? So the countries, they have their own policies, right? So they will have their own policies, and all these policies we are going to learn it, and how the country is going to define. Now, history is you are going to study what has been happened in the past, right? The written documents. And again, history is divided into three parts, right? One will be your modern history, which we are learning nowadays, right? The 21st century, 26. Another one is medieval history, that is in the moderate time. And before, we have done that past history, right? That is called old history. Now, try to understand. Once you have taken what is your formula for getting more marks, so there will be projects work, right? You have to do lot of project work, which will be given as assignments. So you must know the assignment of the project works. That will be 20 marks, right? In the political science, for sociology and everything we are going to tell you. So assignments and the project work, you need to work. We will give you step by step some assignments. Now, do not forget, you must know about the map, especially the map of Africa, right? Asia. You must know the map of Africa, Asia, and Europe, which is very important in all the three spaces, especially in the history, right? So you are going to learn so many persons' name, the people name, right? When you go with the, you will come to know Karl Marx, you will come to know Lenin, right? From which country they belong to. You may come to know the new names, right? Saddam Hussein. It may be new to you, but they are very old people, right? You may come to know Barack Obama. So all these things, when you go in the long form of the, there will be long questions, and when you write, right, it should be very clarity. Clarity is needed. Okay, you have to write, clarify all the things you have to clarify, and when you doing the clarification, there should not be any spelling mistakes. So what I want to tell you, this is very scoring subjects, and it is a very zeal and zoom to you, where you can do a lot of things, whatever comes in the brain. Now, most of the, I repeat, most of the politicians, they are from the art side. IS officer, PCS officers, they are from the art side under the humanity, right? So there is a very much zeal to make it. Kindly subscribe this channel and further you share your things to your friends and just look on the videos, right? Look on the videos. It's a lot of informations are being given to you. Just I want to tell you, these are the basic concepts you must able to know it. Till that time, I say thank you. I want the definitions with the prospects. You have to do group study. Thank you.